What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Soul Silver. In the last episode of Let's Play Pokemon Soul Silver, we came back to Johto and we defeated Cerulean City's gym leader Misty and Saffron City's gym leader Sabrina. And in this episode, we are going to continue our journey in the Johto region because we came back to Johto for a purpose that we want to update our card. So, I think if you talk to this woman. Sorry, this is the where can we update our league card? I just wanna find out. Okay, I think I am at the card place now. Okay. Let's talk to her. Blue card. Whatever. Where can we update our league card? Sorry, not the league card. Where can we update our card? Card. Where can we update our card? Okay, let's see. I might have to check it out where we can update our card. So, yeah. And if you talk. She gave me the bread powder. Okay, we can lower opponent's accuracy. And I'm not listening to your music show, you stupid child. And there is Mr. Okay, let's talk to him. Where can we update our card, man? I don't know. Shit. I might have to check it out, guys. Check that out on YouTube. Rival YouTube is okay. Okay, let's go to Kanto. Let's see if we can do stuff in Kanto. And I forgot where did I come from. Okay. This is the station. I'll see you guys when I reach Kanto, of course. And yeah. Okay guys, we are back at Kanto and we are in Lavender Town now. Let's talk to those guys. I don't know how we can update our league card. So, sir, not the league card, the expansion card. And we got updated. Nice. Okay. I think we can progress through now. We can progress now. And let's go back to Celadon City, guys, because I wanna go to a place in Celadon City. And let's go to Kanto. We might end this series off in episode 35, guys. So until enjoy this series. Basically, I do not get any views, so it's useless anyways. I am recording this, but I have a little bit of hope that one day I can get viewers. And we are officially at Fuchsia City. And let's put another off screen. I grinded our Pokemon up to level 60 on, of course, I grinded at the Elite Four of Johto. Where can I grind, man? In Kanto, the places are miserable to grind. For some reason, they thought it will be a good idea to have the same levels as. Okay. Picnic or Senator. Need a queen. I'm at level 16 now. Basically, I will one hit kill everybody. So, yeah. Can't wait for Red and his music. Are you Jasmine? No. I'm saying, are you Janine, not Jasmine? One psychic to the Saya is or is in this gym, guys. So, hail to Saya. Saya. Are you Jasmine? Who is Jasmine? Jasmine, why are you so mean? Sorry, Janine. I am saying Jasmine. I got jasmine. Okay, I forgot to turn on this set mode on. While I'm grinding, I turned on the what the mode, set mode. So I want to save some PP on my moves. Why did you fall in this? Sayo! Yeah. Okay guys, I'll heal up our party and I'll see you guys when I turn on the set mode. Okay, let's quickly go through this place. Hell of a place. And I think you are Jasmine. And here we go. Ethan vs. Fuchsia City Gym Leader Kogash Daughter. Janine. Not Jasmine. Psychic. Whoa, look at that animation, man. And Crobat went down very easy. And Sai is at level 69 now. Okay, she's gonna send out her Ariados. Psychic gonna obliterate you. Saya will sweep through this girl's team. And also, sorry for not uploading any video yesterday. So, yeah. I took some rush doing sweep, guys. Sorry for that. And Psychic will KO this Venomoth. Bye bye Venomoth. I'm working on team teams though. I'm working on a Mono Fairy team. Which Vision KO'd. And we soloed her. And we defeated Janine, not Jasmine. And we got Soul Badge from Jasmine. Poison Jab. TM84. Poison Jab. Poison Jab! We can teach it to Let's quickly go to Vermilion City, guys. I'll see you guys when I reach Vermilion City. Okay guys, we are back at Vermilion City now and let's go through Vermilion City. And but before I forgot anything, let's buy some ripples. It's been a while since I bought some ripples and not one. Okay guys, I bought some ripples, sorry for cutting out that part. And this stupid Snorlax is here. Let's go into our Poke gear. Music. Pokemon Talk Trainer Profiles. Pokemon Music. Pokemon Talk. Oh, I have. How can I hear this? Let's see what can we can do. Okay guys, I looked it up. Let's go. Pokemon Talk. Pokemon Music. Poke Flute. No. The Poke Flute. Where is it? Okay, I turned on the Poke Flute and let's quickly battle the Snorlax, guys. I might end off this episode in the place where I thought I will end off this episode. Let's quickly throw a quick ball at the Snorlax. And nice, we caught it on the first try. And I'm not gonna nickname the Snorlax, guys, because we're not gonna add this to our team. And let's go through Diglett's Cave. Diglett's Cave. Let's use some ripples. Where are those ripples? Yes, there are they. Where? Okay, let's quickly go through. And yeah, Diglett's Cave. Okay. We are officially out of this Diglett freaking cave now. And okay, I need scout's help. And we are officially at Pewter City, guys. And that's it for this episode, guys. I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Pokemon Soul Silver. Peace. Rest in peace and rest in peace out. Sorry, I'll say terrible jokes. Peace out.